am shocked at that. I'm almost speechless. I'm absolutely... What can you say? 500 million worldwide, 8 million in the UK. All them accounts act. I had no idea Yahoo had that many email accounts. That is my honest reaction. Really? It's 2016. When's the last time you ever heard anyone ever say, oh, what's the name of that film? Oh, that film. Oh, what's the name of the film? Brad Pitt's in it. Johnny Depp's in it. I'll tell you what, I'll Yahoo it. No one's ever said that. It's ridiculous. I can't believe that people have emails to do a Yahoo. I mean, in the UK, 8 million, really? Really? Most people are on Google, or BT, or Microsoft. Obviously, the latter two have a whole myriad of different email addresses, aren't they? I mean, Google changed to Gmail. I'm old school, I'm still on Google Mail. I mean, Microsoft, they had, they've had about three or four, haven't they? BT's got BT Internet or BT OpenReach or something. And I do have a Microsoft one, which is usually my emergency one, you know, if I ever forget a password for anything and I don't want it cluttering up my good account. So, yeah, I had no idea. I think it's a lie. It's a lie. It's got to be a lie. I think this is like Yahoo's desperate to try and make himself sound significant in the world of internet. I don't hate Yahoo. It's just not relevant to most people anymore, is it? I can't think of anyone who I know that's got a Yahoo account. Apparently 8 million people in the UK have a Yahoo account. I'm speechless. Do you have a Yahoo account? Let me know in the comment section down below, please. Scrass, let me know. Am I wrong? That's big news.